Should men be on Snapchat? That's one question women want an answer for. They say Snapchat is for ladies and filters are for girls. However, section of men we talk to maintain that they are in the picture sharing app to enjoy the game. So, should men leave Snapchat? Let's ask the ladies.
Men can continue using the Snapchat filters. I don't see any problem with that.
Yeah, I think they should.
Yeah, of course. It's ladish. It's kind of ladish. Yeah,
the men should leave Snapchat.
Don't use the filters. It is good. It's for all of us. But they should just use... They don't use the filters.
Yeah, definitely. Guys should not be doing Snapchat.
They should
use Snapchat for their girlfriends, for their wives. Snapchat is for chicks. Guys, leave Snapchat alone.
Yeah, okay, the filters, they should be mostly for the ladies because it looks weird when you find a guy on a tibawa kwa kichwa, two shades. It kind of looks weird. Yeah, they should be on Snapchat, yes, but they should not do like the filters, a lot of them. You know, it's like filters na jani modify some girl's face. That's what I think. Because it's, you know, it's more feminine. Yeah.
I think Snapchat is more for ladies because like sometimes when you have Snapchat, it beautifies your face as a lady. So when you put it on a guy looks like nice lines, it looks funny, you're like, hey, what's wrong with this guy? So I don't know, Snapchat is mostly for girls, not for guys. A guy who does Snapchat is gay or weird or funny, you know, I wouldn't go for such a guy. Yeah.
I think he's kind of gay. I think it's uncool. Yeah. Right. A man should be different, should be manly, shouldn't be into those a lot of female stuff.
Yeah.
I think that kind of guy less serious about life.
Yeah.
Yeah, and it looks so like
childish,
so immature. Yeah.
Idea. See, that nigga man is kitu mzuri kwa man. Yeah, but for chicks it's allowed. You know, chicks are chicks. Yeah. They have to be chicks anyway. So, but a man, you got to be a man. Be hard. No, no. Kuwa mgumu, usikuwe kama kadev, siji nini wajipendekeza kwa watu. Yeah, do some stuff that are hard.
Wafai kutumia yo filter. This should be for ladies.
No, I can't date. Let them do something different, something that is hard, something that is manlike. But these Snapchat filters and all that, they're so female, they're so feminine. Yeah, they're not masculine.
It's just normal for me. Yeah,
the filters are limited. See a guy with a tiara and the mousey and the mask.
It's somehow childish, but I don't see anything wrong in that.
Do you think guys should leave Snapchat, especially for the filters?
Yeah, of course. It's ladish. It's kind of ladish.
What do you think of a guy who does Snapchat filters?
It's like, by the way, the Snapchat is more of girlish stuff. Yeah, it's more of girlish stuff, and you can see all the snap, the filter, this. It's not meant for the boys or the guys. It looks like, let's say, like, if I mean the gays, you can feel like that.
What do you think specifically of a guy who does filters on Snapchat?
It's awkward. It's awkward.
Would you date a guy who does filters on Snapchat?
No. They are awkward. Those guys are awkward. I can't.
Snapchat is for chicks. Guys, leave Snapchat alone. Thanks, bye.